Hi guys, this is Dalimer Kim Tinio and welcome to our video tutorial. Sa video na ito, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano i-check if we have installed JDK and how to check if successfully set up ba yung ating JDK sa ating computer. So first method natin is let's open control panel. Control panel. Then let's go to program files and install a program. Then let's search for Java. So as you can see, meron ako ditong Java SA Development Kit 13.0.2. So kung meron kayo nito, so ibig sabihin successfully installed yung ating JDK. Then the second method is to go to program files. So open natin sa this computer, local disk C, then let's go to program files. Then may makikita kayong Java folder, ito, 13.0.2, example, kung anong version na gamit nyo. So, ibig sabihin, may naka-install tayong JDK. Then, how to check if successfully set up ba yung ating path ng JDK? So, to do that, first, let's open CMD. Then, let's try to check if what version of Java we're currently using. So, Java space version. So, in my PC, I'm using Java version 13.0.2. So, it depends kung what version ng Java ang gamit nyo. Then, I'm going to check what version of Java compiler ang gamit ko. So, Java C or Java compiler space version, enter. So, the same sa ating Java version. Because si Java C is packaged siya sa ating JDK. Then, let's try to type Java C or Java. If you see these lines of files, so ibig sabihin ay successfully set up na yung ating JDK. So another method is to go to this computer, right click natin, properties, then let's go to advanced system settings, then environment variables, then under system variables, let's go to path, double click natin. So hanapin natin Java. So ito, meron akong Java JDK 13.0.2/bin. So ibig sabihin naka-set up yung ating Java development kit bin directory sa ating path. So let's try to delete kung ano mangyayari, no? Try natin i-delete to. So delete natin. Okay. Close natin. So, open natin si CMD. Enter. Let's type Java space version. So, Java is not recognized internal external command. Let's try again Java C. Not recognized again. Java C space version. Not recognized again. So, itong error na to is lumalabas dahil dinelete natin yung ating path, no? Sa ating environment variables. So, to fix this, let's close this. Let's go again to our environment variables. So, properties, advanced system settings, then environment variables, then double-click path. So, ilalagay natin ulit yung ating JDK bin directory. So, to go to computer, program files, then Java, JDK bin. So copy natin itong path na to, control C, then advanced settings, no? So dito mag new tayo, control V or paste. Okay, then okay, close na natin. Then let's open CMD, then type natin Java C. So lumabas na yung si Java C. Then, try natin Java space version. Okay rin siya. So, lumabas itong ating version ng Java. Then, Java C space version. And, so, ganito lang kadali kung paano i-check if we have installed JDK or successfully set up ba yung path ni JDK bin directory sa ating environment variables. So, see you sa next tutorial natin.